Hi, today we're going to be working on derivatives of polynomials and exponential functions. This is section 3.1 and these are the easy problems. So to start off, we're going to be working on the f of x is equal to 2 to the power of 40. And whenever you have a constant and you take the derivative, you're always given 0. Now this is a special case because we have a constant with a power of 40. Either way, since it's still a constant, there's no variable, your derivative is still going to be 0. Another special function is e to the x, where when you have e to the x and you take the derivative, it's still going to be e to the x. Another easy problem for taking the derivative of a function, such as x squared, when you take the derivative, the easy way to do it is to drop the derivative, and so you're going to drop the derivative and you have 2, and then you plug in the variable, and whatever the exponent you had before, you're going to subtract it by 1. So then it's just going to be 1, which is the same thing as 2x. And that's it.